Lynx-Eye Gem, and a Scroll of Protection from Petrification. Sweet. Not sure if that's a spell I have. Healing poor Minsk. Go cast another, man. Look at that. We both have him exactly at 40 of 48 hit points. I think that'll do for now. So this. I don't have that already, do I? That's not one of those. I know. I should look at the scroll to see what level it is. It's a level 1. Really? We're still finding level 1 spells? Let me just double check. Armor, blindness, charm person, chromatic orb, color spray, friends, grease. You know what those are. Protection from evil, shocking grasp. Okay, yeah, I don't know that. Done.
Fine.
Butt kicking for goodness! Full plate and packing steel.
Yep. These guys are packing some kind of metal as well. Oh my god, there's a lot! We got null veterans too, so let me throw a sleep spell in there. God, what a mess.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Bless, centered on Minsk. I don't know which one's asleep and not. An old chieftain. This is the last waking one, I think.
Go for the eyes, boom. Go yeah. For the eyes.
The other two, the other guys are slumbering peacefully, but here comes another gnoll. If you wait too long, they'll wake up. It's the only thing. Well, there's more. Oh, brother.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Finishing off the sleeping ones. Yeah. Last one. Got hurt. What are we fighting it? Just a regular gnoll? These sleeping ones.
Tempest, give us victory!
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Okay, finally. Rainbow obsidian necklace and a silver necklace. I missed that one. A blue stone necklace. There we go. Wow. That was pretty brutal. Dark out here.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
No monsters are about. Making sure there's nothing down here. Did we miss a sleeping one or something? We did.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
What the hell's wrong with us? I didn't even realize we left these ones sleeping. Pretty stupid of me.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes!
Hey, how are things going?
In the winds and away. Okay. A sunstone gem. Alright, let's get up here, everyone.
Full plate and packing steel.
Now I can save, because now we killed everything, finally. Look, the sunstone gem. It'll take us a while to get through all these arrows. All right, good. I'm gonna keep checking out these pits in case there's something or somebody down there. Oh, there is somebody down here. Hello. Dynaheir!
Thy decency is refreshing. So many we meet are lacking.
I thank thee for saving me. 'Twas courageous to follow the likes of Minsk into battle, if a touch foolish. I have naught to offer thee in return, save my services in battle. Mayhaps I could travel with thee a while, and an opportunity may arise for repayment of my debt. Minsk is, well, Minsk, but he hath a strong sword arm, while I am practiced in the arcane arts. Shall we join? Minsk is, Dynaheir! Look, Boo! We found her! Oh, glorious day! Now I believe that 'tis truly thee. I wouldst never thought that I wouldst be glad to see this rodent. Yes, my witch, it's me. Oh, Sapphire, if you thought that Minsk and Boo and you made a great butt-kicking team, just wait until Dynaheir joins us and unleashes her magic against the evil critters that bar our way. Khalid says, critters? I thought we were dead for certain, and he calls them critters? I cannot think of a better name for this scum, warrior. These things are easy, Khalid. How did you come to be captured by the likes of these creatures? Alas, we were ambushed in a night. Minsk was overcome by yet another blow to the head, and I was spirited away before he could recover. With but two eyes apiece, there was not more we could have done. Certainly it will be safer for all of us if we join together. What sayest thou? Oh, nasty.
If I turn her down, does she leave? I mean, will she still be down here? Who are you that you warrant a bodyguard? I am Dynaheir of Rashomon. Tis not a title, tis just where I'm from. We two are indeed far afield of our home, but tis a necessary rite of passage. Minsk must make his dajema by seeking adventure, while I must prove my worth to my sisters in much the same manner. Tis an interesting time for the realms, with great things foretold for the Sword Coast. Tis therefore a likely place to look for what we need. What dost thou seek on this adventurous road? Mayhaps we can all find what we need together. Alright, fine. We're losing a healer and a warrior, unfortunately. You are welcome in my company. One cannot have too many friends. I have no doubt thou shalt make an interesting traveling companion. Alright. So we must remove one party member. I don't want to remove Minsk, because I think Dynaheir will go with him anyway. Don't want to remove Khalid. Well, I do. I mean, I don't. I don't want to remove any of them. I don't want to remove Imowen or Branwyn. But unfortunately, by removing Khalid, I actually prefer to... Yeah, I'm not sure. I actually prefer to remove Jahira, even though she's a healer type. I'm all for the base classes. I'm not that much interested in druids, so that can be helpful, of course, as we've seen. I'd rather have two fighters, two healers, and that leaves a rogue. Oh yeah, that does leave another spellcaster out anyway. Well, we got potions as well. So, I don't know. Moving Jahira. After freeing Dynaheir from the Knolls, I invited her to join my group. A mage is always a useful ally. Dynaheir says, "Thy graciousness and rescue is appreciated. Hast thou also rescued mine journal? It was taken away by the Knolls." Oh, was that tome? Maybe it's not the tome. We will keep our eyes open as we travel. Perhaps someone has already found it. Jahira says, "I openly question your judgment, but it is your decision to make. You do show some measure of leadership, and I should be glad to assist you in the future. Come, Khalid. We must depart for now." Dynaheir levels up and gains blur and stinking cloud. Dynaheir is asked after a missing journal. After a missing item. If we find it, she would appreciate our help returning it to her. I guess that tome is not hers? Oh my, she's got really... Additional hit points gained, 16. So, out of 6 total, she's gaining 16. And she gets 2 additional level 1 spells, 2 level 3 spells. That's better. So she's level 4. Lore 22. She's got sling, of course. Hopefully she has one. Here's her other stuff. Nope, she's got nothing. She doesn't have a weapon, nothing. Of course, it's been removed by the Knolls, of course. Would make sense. She knows magic missile and burning hands. She also knows blur.
When a blur spell is cast, the wizard causes the outline of her form to become blurred, shifting and wavering. The distortion causes all missile and melee attacks against the caster to be made with a minus 3 penalty. The wizard also gains a plus 1 bonus to all her saving throws. Alright, and she's got Stinking Cloud. So I think we know that spell. Alright. Do we have some other scrolls we can give her then? Let me just look at her stuff here. Information. Biography. When asked about her past, Dynaheir has very little to say. She's apparently from the far eastern nation of Rashomon and has come to the west with a bodyguard known as Minsk. Minsk is on his Dajema, a rite of passage, and it appears that she may be involved in something similar. Of this, she will only state that great things are foretold for the Sword Coast. She seems very sure of herself, is possessed with an old-world sensibility, and is very demanding of her companions. She has expressed concerns about the sanity of her bodyguard, though she has an obvious respect for him and will not go far from his side. No kidding. Alright, so let me look at my scrolls here. Protection from cold. Color spray. Shield. Melf's acid arrow. I don't need that one. It's not that helpful. Shield. What did I want to I wanted to remove something else. No, actually. That's fine. Alright. This is Dynaheir, right? Writing it? Yes. Alright. Another magic missile in there, that's good. Let's get out of the
butt kicking for goodness.
Out of the hole anyway. So we're diminished in strength now. Is this it? Or is there a way inside this place as well? Oh, there's stairs up here. I love the purple. Alright, should we... I don't know if we should rest. Let's just go up. Svarts and Null Veteran.
Go for the ice pool! Go for the eyes! Rust!
Okay. So far, so good.
I can go back here. Or at least in theory. I'm wondering if there's an entrance to this place that we've missed. Because there's obviously there's an inside to this place, right? I just hope I'm not missing something that is not way inside. Okay, some of us are leaving.
Ball plate and packing steel.
Tempest, give us victory!
Okay, Emma win.
Good job.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
For ice!
Emma win just leveled up. For your troubles. Okay, she's screwed up.
Go My for blade the ice, will Boo. Cut you down
Go
to
for
size!
The
Link side gem.
Full plate and packing steel.
25 more skill points. 7 more hit points. Let's work on the move silently. And hide in shadows a little bit. Here we go. I like my quick heal.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Yeah, I don't see any obvious, like, openings. I feel certain that I've missed something, though. I mean, we did find her, and we don't have any more quests to uncover here, right?
Fine.
Alright, chat with the mysterious Wicklaran? You look concerned, Dynaheir. What's that about? If thou excuse me, Sapphire, I must see if Mint's glass wound requires healing. When his blood is high after combat, he oft doth not realize how badly he is hurt.
Choose your friends wisely. Not all are as trustworthy as Minsk and...
What?
Good to see you, Rum Dukes, again.
A simple matter.
Ask her lots of personal questions. We must not concern ourselves with talk where an enemy may lurk behind any bush. Really. I am Dynaheir, a witch of Rashomon.
I and my comrade Minsk have been sent by the Wiklaran to determine if the prophecies of Alando are true. We search for the spawn of Baal. So saith the wise Alando. So, Dynaheir, could you tell me more about yourself? I would rather hear more of Candlekeep, Sapphire. You first. Could you tell me more of Rashomon? 'Tis my pleasure. Rashomon is the eastmost of the realms explored. Beyond art naught but steps of grass where dwell the nomads of the Tugin Horde and perhaps other peoples. Could you tell me more about the other countries of the east? Thesk is now plagued by the inhuman raiders sent by Thar of Zenthal Keep to fight the Horde, or Zenthal Keep, I believe it's pronounced. They remained in the hinterland, raiding and pillaging the land surrounding the Golden Way. You open your map and smooth it over your knee. Here, under your fingers, lies the realm of Baldur's Gate. Dynaheir leans over your shoulder to take a look at the map as well. What say you? She taps her finger where you have indicated the location of the bandits' encampment. Let us hope Transig's word doth not prove false. This region is wild and dangerous. 'Twould risk a deadly waste to scour them for naught. I love maps, Dynaheir. There's something thrilling about them, even more so than in tales of adventure. I share thy fascination, Sapphire. She traces the contour of the jagged shore on the map lovingly, from Candlekeep to Baldur's Gate. You have that option with other people? No. Are you alright, Branwyn? Better than ever, Sapphire. I have a question for you, she says. A somewhat awkward one, I shall admit. May we step a few paces back from the others for a moment, Dynaheir? Certainly. What is thy query, Branwyn? Such hesitancy seems unlike you. Well, it's not like you know her that well. 'Tis concerning your companion Minsk. Why have you not tried to have his mind restored to him? You like that flea-bitten rat no more than I, surely. I have pondered it, but truly, Minsk seems happy enough as he is. Such ailments are oft difficult to cure unless the afflicted wishes it in his heart, which I have some reason to doubt is the case. Thou wilt be kind to him, I hope, in spite of his childish delusions. Of course, Dynaheir. In truth, I shall handle him as gently as a wet nurse with her charge. Dynaheir raises an eyebrow. All right.
You pull plate and packing steel.
So we'll make our way back to the bridge in this guy. Aaron. Too bad we could have told those two to leave with Aaron. Khalid and Jahira could have led Aaron back. That would have been an interesting idea. Okay. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. See you in the next episode when we attempt to lead Aaron back to Nashkel, I think? I believe it is Nashkel. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.